Hi, I'm Promise Robinson, and I'm an exercise science undergraduate student here at UTA. Join me as we take a tour around some of our most popular and utilized facilities for academics, research, and our community programs in the Department of Kinesiology. Our first stop, the Maverick Activity Center, or the MAC, a 190,000 square foot recreation facility with various basketball, volleyball, and other athletic courts, two indoor tracks, conference rooms, and much more. The MAC is also home to our kinesiology and public health main offices, including most administration and faculty offices. The first floor houses our main reception and public health offices, with additional offices on the second floor. The department is comprised of six undergraduate programs, a graduate certificate program in public health, three master's programs, and a PhD in kinesiology. Students can learn about an array of kinesiology topics from exercise science to athletic training in our department.
As an alumni of this very department, I'm incredibly proud to be back here as the Associate Dean and Chair. The Department of Kinesiology prepares students to make an impact on people's health across the lifespan. We're training the next generation of healthcare professionals who, through our academic programs, research, and community programming, continue to make an impact on the health and wellness of society.
Our teaching lab is where lab skills and kinesiology are taught. This classroom is equipped to teach students the basics of body composition, blood pressure, VO2, and other measurements. Nearly every undergraduate student in our program will pass through this classroom at some point. We also have classes in the Lone Star Auditorium in the MAC and next door in the Physical Education Building. Let's take a look at some of our research labs here.
Our department has a long tradition of scientific inquiry and research as embodied by our many diverse research laboratories. In these spaces, science meets application, and the results help to improve the health of the people of North Texas, our nation, and the world.
The Department of Kinesiology is also home to numerous community programs, including FitSteps for Life, MathFit, Little Matters Movement Academy, and Aquatics. FitSteps for Life is an evidence-based cancer rehabilitation program that is free, community-based, and achieves unprecedented immediate benefits for cancer survivors. Our MathFit program provides quality medical and fitness screenings to the UT Arlington campus and the larger Dallas-Fort Worth community. This is the Little Mavs Movement Academy, a free group motor skill intervention program for children and adolescents with movement coordination difficulties, DCD and apraxia, ADHD, ASD, and other disorders. The last stop on our tour is at the Physical Education Building. Inside the PEB are two department-managed swimming pools, a 6-lane, 25-yard indoor pool, and an 8-lane, 50-meter outdoor pool for renting and class purposes. The pool is used not only recreationally by students, but also for various classes and training in our kinesiology programs and our community programs as needed. Thanks again for joining me for a glimpse at just a few of the many activities we have going on here in kinesiology and the MAC. See you around.